who DM'd who on Twitter?
She hit me up first.
Ooh. That's because I thought he was a loner, and he said he had no friends.
And he was a loner, and he had no friends
exactly.
at the time. So you actually saved
him. Like, exactly. I would watch his stream, and then one time he was playing Valorant by himself, as usual. And he was like, oh, yeah, I wish I could play some games, but I just don't play with people. And I was like, oh, what a loser. Phasmophobia like, just came out. That.
Did you have like a long-term plan?
I can change him. I can fix him.
No, I was just like, whatever.
I was just being friendly. I was like, well, I'm down to play games with some friends.
So you typed him in Twitch chat?
No.
She would type in my chat.
Okay. Occasionally.
She was a fan of the Valorant gameplay.
I mean, who's not?
You're not wrong, but...